Hello students, myself Abhi Kumar Sharma from Department of Agriculture. Now I am starting with my next topic of biochemistry for second semester. The name of the topic is agrochemicals, and agrochemical including insecticide, fungicide, rodenticides, nematicides and molluscicides. And then out of these, all these agrochemicals, we will discuss also about the particularly about insecticides and their classification and lethal dose. So let's start with the definition of agrochemicals. Or agrochemicals are chemicals that are usually used in agro, means in agriculture. So here the proper definition is a agrochemical is a common name given to the chemicals which are used in agriculture to aid plants and crops growth and safety. These are the chemicals that aid, that provide protection or curing or proper caring of plants, doing proper caring of plants and the growth of the crop and its safety. Agrochemicals were manufactured to protect agricultural crops from the pest. Inko pest se bachane ke liye kiya jata hai, for augmenting of crop yield, and it is a costly input for agriculture. So agrochemicals are costly, so we have to spend much money for these chemicals to apply over the crop to get rid from the different type of pest or insect attacks, or to keep crop healthy. So classification of agrochemicals, the most of the cases agrochemical refer to the pesticides which include insecticides. About insecticide and its classification we will discuss later in detail. Then herbicides, fungicides, rodenticides, molluscicides and nematicides, all these are agrochemicals. These are coming under pesticides. Agrochemicals also include fertilizer and soil conditioners. So first is pesticide. What is pesticide? It is a chemical, as the name suggests, means pesti matlab pest, sides means to kill. These are the chemicals used to kill pests. Or then also known as pests which are harmful to cultivated plants or to animals. Pesticide mostly work through poisoning pests. Next is insecticides. So insecticides, as the name suggests, these are the chemicals used to kill insects. So insecticides can be ovicides. Ovi means that kills egg of the insects, that kills eggs. Larvicides, these chemicals that used to kill larva. And pesticide example, that organocolorines, organophosphates, carbamates and parathyroids, all these are insecticides. Then herbicides, again, that used to kill weeds and herbs. Example of herbicides is gramoxin and glyphosate. Then fungicides, chemicals used to kill fungi, that controlling fungi and oomycetes. Example, mancocide. Then algicide used to kill or control algae, known as algicide. Rodenticide used to prevent spread of rodents like rat, mice, example claret. Then molluscicides, then molluscicides are used to control molluscs like snails and slugs. Example name of the chemical is sludget. Then nematicides, that used to control nematodes, example furadin. So all these were the chemicals about coming under agrochemicals. Out of these, different type of pesticides we will discuss about, particularly as per your syllabus, about insecticides and their classification. So what is insecticide? You know very well, that is the chemical used to kill insects are insecticides. So insecticide may be defined as a substance or mixture of substances intended to kill, comma, repel or otherwise prevent insects. Clear? Insecticides wo substances hai jo to maarte hain, jahan bhagate hain insect ko aur jahan insect ke attack ko rokte hain. तो जनरल प्रॉपर्टीज़ हैं कुछ इंसेक्टिसाइड्स की. इंसेक्टिसाइड है जनरली अवेलेबल इन द कॉन्सेंट्रेटेड फॉर्म विच आर टू बी डिल्यूटेड. कॉन्सेंट्रेटेड फॉर्म है तो देन वी डिल्यूटेड इन टू द वाटर टू रिड्यूस द कंसनट्रेशन ऑफ पेस्टिसाइड्स एंड यूज एक्सेप्ट इन रेडी टू यूज जस्ट एंड ग्रेन्यूल्स. और इसे हम यूज़ कर देते हैं डिल्यूटेड फॉर्म में एक्सेप्ट किसी वजह से कहाँ से ए इंडस्ट और ग्रेन्यूल से एक्सेप्ट. बाकी हम इसको डिल्यूट कर देते हैं और यूज़ करते हैं. दे आर हाईली टॉक्सिक. ये बहुत ज़्यादा पॉइजनस हार्मफुल होते हैं. अवेलेबल इन डिफरेंट फार्मूलेशंस. इनके अलग अलग फार्मूलेशन है, अलग अलग कंसनट्रेशन है एज पर द रिक्वायर्ड डोज पैथोजन. देन नेक्स्ट प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ आइडियल इंसेक्टिसाइड, इट शुड बी फ्रीली अवेलेबल इन द मार्केट अंडर डिफरेंट फार्मूलेशन. ईजिली अवेलेबल हो मार्केट में. इट शुड बी टॉक्सिक एंड किल पेस्ट. रिक्वायर टू बी कंट्रोल, तो वो जो हमारे पेस्ट को कंट्रोल कर सके, पेस्ट कंट्रोल के काम आ सके. और वो इतनी क्वांटिटी में और पर्टिकुलर क्वांटिटी में रिक्वायर्ड होना चाहिए. इट शुड नॉट बी फाइटोटॉक्सिक. इसका प्लांट्स के ऊपर कोई भी टॉक्सिक पॉइजनस इफेक्ट ना हो टू दी क्रॉप एंड विच ऑन विच इट इज़ यूज, जिसके लिए हम यूज़ कर रहे हैं. इट शुड नॉट बी टॉक्सिक टू नॉन टारगेट स्पीशीज लाइक एनिमल्स, नेचुरल एनिमीज एक्सेट्रा. इट ओनली इफेक्टिव फॉर द पेस्ट दोज आर हार्मफुल टू द ग्रोथ ऑफ द क्रॉप. रेस्ट अदर फॉर द अदर्स इट शुड नॉट बी टॉक्सिक. इट शुड बी लेस हार्मफुल टू ह्यूमन्स एंड अदर एनिमल्स. So these were the properties. And then next is the classification, that is we classify insecticide on the basis of, we classify into five groups. First is on the basis of chemical composition, what type of elements or compound it have. Then on the basis of mode of entry of insecticide into the body of insect, how these insecticide are entering into the body, either through mouth or head part or through any other part. Mode of action, how it produced its action on the base of toxicity, about what level of poison it have and how much it poisonous, and based on the stage of specificity. So let's start with on the base of chemical composition. These are inorganic and organic. Inorganic are those insecticides contain that is mineralols extracted from the mineralols like sulfur and others, and organic that contain carbon, that carbon they get from plants. Then organic insecticide comprises compounds of minerals origin and elemental surface. So this group include arsenate and fluorine compound as insecticides, then sulfur as a ascaricides and zinc phosphide as a rodenticides. Then organic insecticides of animal origin, then neurotoxin isolate from marine annelids, fish oil, rosin soap from fishes, etc. Plant origin insecticides, or we can say botanical insecticides, are nicotinoids, parathyroids, then rotenoids, etc. are of plant origin insecticides. Synthetic organic insecticides are organocolorines, organophosphorus, carbamate insecticides that are artificially produced organic insecticides, then hydrocarbon oils, etc. Then next is the on the base of the mode of entry of insecticide into the body of the insect, that is contact poison, stomach poison, fumigants and systematic insecticide. Contact poison are the insecticides are capable of gaining entry into the insect body either through spiracles or trachea. Spiracles, these are the pores or you can the points outside the body through which poison or insecticides enters into the, or either through trachea, that is through windpipe, the poison enters into the insect and hence kill the insect by mere coming in contact with the body of the insect, like DDT. then stomach poison. These insecticides applied on the leaves and other parts of the plants when injected, जब leaves पे छिड़क दिया जाता है, जब वो insect इसको खाते हैं तो ये इनके digestive system पे act करती हैं ये insecticides और ultimately bring about the kill of the death and the calcium arsenate and lead arsenate. Then fumigants are the gaseous form that are volatile or in the vapors. The fumigants is a chemical substance which is volatile at ordinary temperature and sufficiently toxic to the insect, like aluminium phosphide and carbon disulfide. Then systematic insecticides, chemical that are capable of moving through the vascular system of plant irrespective of the site of application, and poisoning insect that feed on the plant. सो सिस्टमेटिक इंसेक्टिसाइड्स क्या कौन से होते हैं, वो जो केमिकल जो के करते हैं जाइलम एंड फ्लोएम के थ्रू प्लांट में जगह जगह घूमते हैं और वो जो पॉइजन है वो इंसेक्ट जब उस पर उसको खाता है तो वो उसको अल्टीमेटली क्या कर देते हैं, किल कर देते हैं. एग्जांपल मिथाइल डेमोटोन, देन फॉस्फामिडोन, देन एसेप्टेट. देन नेक्स्ट इज थर्ड इज द बेस्ड ऑन द मोड ऑफ एंट्री, दैट इज फिजिकल पॉइजन, respiratory poisons, chitin inhibitors, then protoplasmic poisons, nerve poisons and general poisons. Physical poisons that example like bring about to kill off the insect by exerting and physical effect like heavy oils, tar oils etc. which cause dust by cephalization. Then inert dust effect, loss of body moisture by their abrasives ness as the in aluminium oxide and absorb moisture from the body as in charcoal. Then protoplasmic, that the poison effect over the plasmoplasm of the cell, that is cytoplasm and nucleoplasm. Then that is example that is arsenical compounds, respiratory, the chemicals which block cellular respiration, that is hydrogen cyanide and carbon monoxide. Nerve which block the acetylcholine esterase and affect the nervous system, example organophosphorus and carbamates. Chitin inhibitors interfere with the process of synthesis of chitin, due to which normal molting and development is disturbed or disrupted, example novaluron and lufineuron and bupropionzin. Then general poisons like compound which include neurotoxic symptoms after some periods and do not belong to the above categories, like chlordan and taxofenin. General poison that are neurotoxic symptoms that attack over the nerve system of the insect. Then the fourth one is the based upon the toxicity. Some are extremely toxic, some are highly toxic, some are moderately toxic and some are less toxic. So we use different colors to show the toxicity. If they are extremely toxic, the color is red, we put outside the container. So toxicity is skull and poison. So the symbol is shown with the help of skull and is poison. The oral lethal dose is 1 to 50 and dermal lethal dose 50 is 1 to 200. Highly toxic, that is we label it with yellow color. Toxicity, that is poison. Then moderately toxic is show with blue. Toxicity, that is danger. And less toxic, that is with green. Toxicity is labeled with caution, that is oral lethal dose is less than 5000. Then dermal lethal dose is 20,000. Then based on the stage specificity, ovicide that insecticide used to kill eggs, larvicide used to kill larval life stage of the insect, pupicides against pupa, target against the pupa of an insect, and adulticides kill adult insect
rather than their larvae. Then next is the lethal dose. Lethal dose in toxicology, we can say lethal dose is an indicator of the lethal toxicity of a given substances. Ki kitna wo toxic hai, that we have seen in this table on the base of toxicity. It is highly, extremely toxic or highly toxic, moderately toxic or less toxic. On this basis, lethal dose is mentioned. It is designated by LD. You can see here in this picture, that is oral LD, dermal LD. आपने orally कितना देना है, जब उसके dermal मतलब शरीर पे कितना आप छिड़काव कर सकते हो, कितनी quantity में, ठीक है? तो और type of radiation, because resistance varies from one individual to another, क्योंकि कई बार कुछ lethal dose की resistance भी होती है, तो हमने देखा ना कि कितनी maximum और कितनी minimum हम dose दें कि उसके ऊपर effect हो जाए insect को मारने के लिए. Represent dose usually recorded as the dose per kilogram of subject body weight. तो इसको हम कैसे record करते हैं कि एक kilogram body weight के पीछे कितनी dose चाहिए. तो जितना भी उसका body weight होता है उसके accordingly हम dose देते हैं. At which given percentage subject will die, वो die हो जाएगा. Lethal concentration is the lethal dose measurement used for gases or particulates. और जो lethal concentration है वो lethal dose को measurement किसके थ्रू करते हैं, मेनली यूज फॉर गैसेस एंड पार्टिकुलेट्स. मीडियम लीथल डोज, दैट इज LD 50 वी डेजिग्नेटेड लीथल डोज सिंपली LD. मीडियम मतलब LD 50. मीडियम LD मींस एब्रिवेटेड लीथल डोज, दैट इज 50%. लीथल कंसंट्रेशन कितनी होनी चाहिए, 50% हो चाहिए. 50% डोज होनी चाहिए 50% वाटर. एंड ऑफ टॉक्सिन रेडिएशन एंड पैथोजन इज द डोज टू किल हाफ ऑफ द मेंबर ऑफ द टेस्टेड पॉपुलेशन after a specified test duration. उसके की और simple 50% population हमारी kill हो, not for to all, ठीक है. The LD 50 figures are frequently used as a general indicator of the substances acute toxicity. Lower LD 50 is indicative of increased toxicity. अगर हमारा LD 50 कम है तो वो indicative क्या है कि toxicity हमारी इंक्रीज्ड है. टॉक्सिसिटी ज़्यादा है तो अगर हमने उसके 50% ही हम पॉपुलेशन को क्या करेंगे, इफेक्ट करेंगे. देन लीथल कंसंट्रेशन 50 इज एफिशिएंट आर फ्रीक्वेंटली यूज फॉर जनरल इंडिकेटर ऑफ सब्सटेंसेस एक्यूट टॉक्सिसिटी, जिनकी बहुत कम होती है. Then lowest lethal dose is represented by LDLO, is the least amount of drug that can be produced that in a given animal species under control condition. और जो हमारी कितनी minimum हमें dose चाहिए जो animal को kill कर दे, the dose is given per unit of body weight. Typically stated in milligrams per kilogram of the substance known to result in fatality in a particular species. When the equating an LDLO, the particular species and the method of administration, ingested, inhaled and intravenous are typically stated. Thank you very much. This is all about your insecticides and its classification, lethal dose. Okay.